Part 3, Trig Memoirs. Let's talk a little bit about Dani Vegaz. When I met the man, I did not know what to think. He is very unreadable. Not even sure where his motives lie, what he plans to do with himself, any of his objectives. But so far, he's been a steady member of the team. I mean, I really should remember what he's contributed, but so far, the most he's contributed is his drive as a character. Just, he's got that energy to him that attracts people, that his characters are always charismatic, they're always bringing people together. And although he's hit with great misfortune, he always has a bright personality as a character and maybe as a person. He is just a shining star. No matter what. No matter what I think, and I think sometimes I feel ashamed that I'm putting him through so much as a GM. Just, he always seems to hit misfortune. And I'm not trying to do it on purpose. At least I hope I'm not. All I do know is that he's been hit with so many bad things so far. Just in this campaign, I mean, he's had plenty of chances to die. So far, he had to give up his humanity to become a dragonkin. He has been scarred more times in battle than I think many of us. He's gotten deathly ill with the chance of fatality. But every time, he still keeps a sunny disposition, still keeps the comedy. No matter what misfortune he ends up falling into. And it's impressive, you know. It's impressive his level of commitment, his level of drive, his level of, I guess, punctuality also. When he's either here or he isn't. But most of the time when he is here, it adds to the game. You can just feel the glow. You can feel the difference. So, I think I've made some modifications based on what he plays like, not so much what he's contributed. I do feel like that is a good way to go. Just, he doesn't want to be behind the scenes. He doesn't want to be anything more than a player. And he kind of accepts that, and he excels at it, and he makes the experience worthwhile for those who are also doing the same thing. And we need more people like that. We need more people who are players like that. Where it's not about the glory. It's not about doing great things. It's about playing the right way. It's about being the right type of person, making everything better. Even if that means putting yourself in harm's way, we definitely need more characters like that.